is the owner and manager of Western Country Pleasure Division. Here's why I think of.